Today we'll be talking about how to control the allergic problems in children. So in children, a lot of allergic problems can occur in the form of allergic bronchitis, allergic rhinitis, or childhood bronchial asthma. So these allergies are very common, especially during change of season, March, April, or for that matter, September, October. Whenever there is change of season, allergic problems, they are likely to get precipitated in children. According to WHO, Delhi is one of the most polluted cities of the world. So it is very important for us to understand that pollution plays a big role in precipitation of the allergies in children. So as far as the precautions of are concerned for the allergic children, I will like to give you in bullet points. Number one, no one should be smoking at home. Smoking is otherwise also injurious to health. No one should smoke in any house where there are children for the sake of their health safety. Secondly, we should not use strong perfumes, strong odors, because they can also precipitate the allergies. We should be very careful that all the carpets and curtains, they should be properly cleaned and there should not be much of dust particles in them, because these dust particles can also precipitate allergies. All the mattresses should be exposed to sun. That also decreases the incidence of allergic problems in children. We should fully vaccinate our children, especially for influenza and pneumonia vaccines. They will go a big way in preventing any kind of allergies and respiratory infections. So it is very important for us to completely vaccinate the children. Moreover, we should also try avoiding the polluted atmosphere during the peak traffic hours, because at that time pollution is very high. Air purifiers is also a temporary solution to allergic problems, although it is not a permanent solution, but air purifiers to some extent can decrease the pollutants in the atmosphere. We should also take long-term steps in decreasing the pollution in our city, like planting more of trees and taking care of the vehicular pollution and taking care of the industrial pollution. So there should be strong legislation from government side. So I have given you some bullet points how to prevent allergies in children, because allergies are very, very common and allergic problems are very common. Childhood asthma is on the increase. If we talk of last two decades, childhood asthma has definitely, the incidence has increased, and we should take care of the respiratory health of our children.